Pumped Storage Hydropower has been around for nearly 100 years. With 43 pumped storage hydropower facilities around the United States, this resource makes up 93% of all utility-scale energy storage in the nation. Pumped Storage Hydropower, or PSH, is like a big energy bank that can switch on to help power our grid alongside other renewables like wind and solar. When the wind slows and the sunlight fades, PSH can kick in to quickly add power to the grid. But how does this technology actually create electricity? Well, PSH facilities normally have two water reservoirs, one at a higher elevation and one at a lower elevation. Water is released from the upper reservoir, passing through a turbine on its way to the lower reservoir, and electricity is captured in a powerhouse. The electricity can instantly power the grid or be stored for later use. When energy demands are low, PSH facilities will pump water from the lower reservoir back to the upper reservoir to eventually be released again. Over the years, a number of innovations have enabled PSH to become a vital part of the nation's renewable energy mix. In fact, winners of the Department of Energy's Fast Prize have shown what's possible for innovating a well-established technology. One team proposed using modular steel to construct dams and reservoirs at PSH facilities. Compared to concrete, modular steel is more durable, cost-effective, and can reduce construction time. Another team conceptualized a modular, closed-loop, scalable PSH system for sites without natural bodies of water. This concept wouldn't require a dam, which would involve less excavation, faster construction, and reduced environmental impacts. The third concept taps into a different drilling technique that can reduce construction times and is well suited for Midwestern geological regions. They also propose incorporating PSH close to transmission areas to further reduce the costs associated with integration. These teams' ideas are only the start of new solutions that can help improve and expand pumped storage hydropower across the nation. Stay up to date on the latest hydropower projects and funding opportunities at water.energy.gov.